Hey everybody, I'm Nasty Mold, and I will be quickly going over all of the friendship upgrades in Sky with my friend Kaitou here. We'll be doing all of the seasonal emotes, and yeah, just showing you what they look like. That was the hold hands. This is the level 1 high five, the level 2 high five, little sparkles. Once you've unlocked the high five emote, you can send them a heart every day for 3 candles, but you can only do it once a day. Here they go. We have the hug emote. The level 2 hug emote. Little heart pops out of you. To go past here, you have to pay an ascended candle. And you also can unlock chat here. This is the fist bump. Level 1. The level 2 fist bump. Again, sparkles. This is the double high five. This was unlockable through a spirit in the Season of Light Seekers. And the level 2 here. Another ascended candle is needed to unlock these. On the left side there was a warp emote. That cost ascended candles to unlock as well. You can see it right there. And what you have to do is just get a little distance away, call, and then you can push the warp button on your friend. So you'll appear right next to them, and you'll be holding their hand. And this happens when you're in the same area as them. On this side here, we have the head pat emote, or the hair tousle. This was from the Season of Belonging, a spirit from there. This is the level 2. Just more of a rub. And this is the carry emote, which was from a spirit in the Season of Light Seekers as well. So you can fly everywhere with your friend on your back. It's a really good alternative to just holding hands. You can also hold hands with people on each side, so you can have 3 people. This is level 2 one. It does the same thing, but they have their arms out like an airplane ride, which is very cute. Yeah, that's all of the friendship upgrades so far in Sky. Really quickly, on the side here, we have an option to block a friend, and above that, to report a friend. I'm not gonna do that. And also there's an option to mute chat if your friend's being super annoying. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. Bye!